Check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. Easy. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
you could write. A killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy outburst. If I just looked it up. Refreshing. It's one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around. Find out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us though. All right, let's try something else.
An idea. Maybe we can move the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
Hey, Nate! Move out of the way.
I can get up there now. Thank you. Yet. Gonna climb higher. Need an elevator just to fix the elevator. Ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay. Ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go. We did it!
Nate, the elevator's moving. Get on quick.
Crap, I'm coming.
Hurry!
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to, Oh, never mind. Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let's see if I can flank them.
You're in trouble now!
Thank you.
Elena? You still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. The car's got some holes in it, though.
See what I can do.